Shit. Let me look at the chat. All right. Hold on. No. All right. Sorry about that, folks. But, yeah. I don't know why OBS crashed. I tried to open up a certain file for the background of the green screen. Sometimes when those files are corrupt, that happens. Jeez Louise. Hey, Dark Jaws. It's been a while since we've had an OBS crash. I wonder how many viewers we lost. We were in the high 20s, now we're down to 11.
Did you crash too?
I'm back.
The king's back.
Well, isn't that dog water? Oh well.
Yeah.
Hey, there he is.
Sorry about that. Exo Machina, everybody.
It's all good.
As you know, on the stream, I do the green screen while people are performing. I had you performing in front of the green screen. I went to open up a new file, and if it's not exactly 1920 by 1080, it crashes fucking OBS. Like, let's make this complicated piece of software, but if the picture's not exactly 1920, 1080... let's crash the whole fucking thing. And that's what happened. So I had to kill VR chat because when I load up OBS, it like draws so much power from the computer. It takes forever if something else is open. So apologies, we haven't had a OBS crash in a long time. But that was Exo Machina. All righty. Who do we got on the couch right now? We got Arc Jab, we got Rainbow Shores. That's it right now? All right, look.
One punch crashed.
Okay, Arc Jab's coming up next. If you want to perform again before the night's over, hop in line behind Rainbow Shores by the time Arc Jab is done. So you can still perform, but just get in line by the time this next dude's done. Here we go. Give it up for Arc Jab. Oy. Yo, your mic is. I think your mic's fucked. There you go. Your mic's fucked up.
Is it? Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you now better.
I'm gonna try something I never did before, called Amarillo Sky by Jason Aldean. A little bit of country for you. Oh man, never done this before. Wait, I'm gonna give it a try.
Oy.
You hear that good? Hear that?
Do it again.
Yeah. Okay.
What happened? Jeez Louise. Nah, we're good now. I mean, I know what happened. And it hasn't crashed in a long time from loading a picture like that, so. Once in a while is okay. You're all right? Somebody know the virtual Heimlich? COVID. He fart. Ayo, Arc Jabs in the building.
Boy, I got a little tickle in my throat.
I'm saying, yeah, sorry, dude. Sorry. I thought you was going to choke yourself out, Hoist Gracie style, right in the middle of your song. Oh, my goodness. He almost had to tap out to the goddamn mucus. Ladies and gentlemen, Arc Jab, good to see you, buddy. So if I'm looking at this right, we got Rainbow, we got Cloudy, then we got Sage. So those will be the last three for the evening. Rainbow, Cloudy, Sage. Come on up, Rainbow Shores. All about you, my brother.
I'm going to use the fountain stage again.
Well, let's go. Go ahead and teleport. Yay, yay.
What's up, y'all? We wanted to come back up for one more. You know, kind of
right.
Just
seeing what you guys think of it. I know I normally don't do a double, but I was kind of feeling that sorrow tonight. So I thought I'd rock it out and sing about it.
All right. All you late night tippers in this bitch, we're looking for you. Feed the PayPal.
Gypsy. Sitting looking pretty, a broken rose with laughing eyes. You're a mystery, always running wild, like a child without a home. You're always searching, searching for the feeling that it's easy come and easy go. Oh, I'm sorry, but it's true. You're bringing on a heartache, taking all the best of me. Oh, can't you say you got the best of me? Whoa, can't you see? You're bringing on the heartbreak.
Oh my.
Bringing on the heartache.
Thank you for the follow, High Ground.
You're bringing on the heartache. You're bringing on the heartache. Can't you see? Such a secret, misty-eyed and shady. Lady, how you hold the key. Oh, you're like a candle, your flame slowly fading, burning out and burning me. Can't you see? Just trying to say to you, you're bringing on the heartache, taking all the best of me. Oh, can't you see? You got the best of me. Whoa, can't you see? You're bringing on the heartache. Bringing on the heartache. You're bringing on the heartbreak. Can't you see? No! 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 You got the best of me. Oh, can't you see? You got the best of me. Whoa, can't you see? You're bringing on the heartbreak. Bringing on the heartache. You're bringing on the heartbreak. You're bringing on the heartache. You're bringing on the heartbreak.
Rainbow Shores. Hey-o.
Thank you.
Bringing on the heartbreak on a mobile.
I had to sing about that, guys. Had a really rough weekend.
Well, you sounded great, man.
Listening.
You sounded awesome, dude. Rainbow Shores, late night at the Munchie Show. Cloudy, come on up. It's all about you.
Bro, you say it's all about me, but bro, man, you putting all this together, God, it's amazing.
Over 2 years now, man. Welcome to the show.
God, I just started this today. It's crazy. All right. So since my friend's not here, I'm going to have to go solo on this one. It's kind of sad, but I'll do my best.
Damn, his avatar is so fucking small.
To my friend, One Punch Man, he's really vibing now. Chilling out loud, feel like I'm gone. I gotta get it wrong, even though this is that type of song. Even though I'm singing along, it's okay. I do this every single type of day, yeah. Hitting the spark, making my mark. Gotten this back when I dart. I'm gonna show the seas like a sword type of way. Every day I feel like I can be the king, and I'm not afraid to run away. But I know for a fact we gonna party all day, making a mark, hitting the spark. And I know for a fact we hitting charts, and we got the GPS to make our location in the situation for this debate. I'ma get it when I hesitate, even though I relate every single time when I sing. But that's alright, cause One Punch Man is here, and he's gonna bring. Every time, every now and then, I've been feeling sad, but that's okay. Good vibes all around, I'ma get it safe and sound. About to hit a rebound, even though we're gonna chart it back right now. And I'm feeling fine. Single night, never try to fight, cause I'm no one too bright. Out of sync when I blink, losing track of time. Every single now and then, I'ma try to remend everything when I try to linger. Gotta get it back, even though I'm really a slinger. But I'm really a singer. God. I know where I'll go, but I'm not afraid. Not afraid of anything. And I know where I bring. They call me Cloudy, and I'm in the lobby, chilling with my friend, and you know that is not the end. Chilling with Manifesto, he the best though, cause you know he's a bro, and I gotta get it back for show. And I know more, I'ma get it back cause I'm too cold. And hey, I'ma run it back with the bros, you know that we listen. He doing a stream, and you know for a fact he too efficient. Ooh, I'ma get it cleanly, I'ma get it cause I'm mending every little thing when I'm trying to get it in my scheme. And I know for a fact that this is my dream. I'ma freestyle every single time when I'm wild. I'ma get it back in my own type of file. I'ma keep it in file, even though for a fact I'm screaming like it's the Nile. And
ayo, booyah, let's hear it for Cloudy, everybody. Change my avatar. All right, give it up for Cloudy, God, y'all, bro. One more time.
I'm so hyped, bro. Thank you, Manifesto, yeah, for doing this. This is going to be our last one.
Open mic, man. Check out the open mic world here in VR chat. People are usually in there fucking around every day. Go in there and get you some freestyling in. We have got Spider Face coming up next. And then we are going. Oh, wait a second. Sage, were you going up? No. I thought somebody was in front of you, too.
I think somebody was in front of me.
Who was in front of you? Sage, were you going up?
Yeah, sorry, my mic was muted.
Sage Knight's up, then Spider Face, then we're going to close out for tonight. Come on up, Sage. Sage Knights.
Okay, can you hear me okay?
Yes, and yes, indeedy, feed the needy.
Okie dokie. I am going to sing a song from a video game. I don't have anything to play the music through my mic, so you might hear bursts of music, but it'll probably just come across as like a cappella. So, okie dokie. Here we go. Some people are one way, and that's how they stay. Some people find one life, and they live that way. Hey man, have you seen her around? Have you seen her today? Weird Autumn, Weird Autumn. I only knew her a week before she went away. Weird Autumn, Weird Autumn. Times you can't see someone until they're gone. Sometimes we'll never stop, they're always moving on. Now, hey man, have you seen her around? Have you seen her today? Weird Autumn, Weird Autumn. I only knew her a week before she went away. Weird Autumn, Weird Autumn. Out on Arbor Street, I saw Autumn leave. Her family drove away. They can't sell that house, so empty it stays. I never knew why that was. I never knew it was because Autumn was in a way. And it stayed in that house, and weird it remains. Hey man, have you seen her around? Have you seen her today? Weird Autumn, Weird Autumn. I only knew her a week before she went away. Weird Autumn, Weird Autumn. Man, have you seen her around? Have you seen her today? Did that work?
Ayo! Yeah, I was just making sure you were done. I hate to jump in if you weren't. Give it up one time, okay, everybody. Sage Knights. Yeah, dude, a lot of times when I can't hear the music, like I'll start clapping for them, but the song's not even over yet. So I just make sure to give it a big long pause there until you say something, just so I'm sure, because I always feel like a dick when I do that. Hey, but yeah, well done, man. What game is Weird Autumn from?
Night in the Woods.
Gotcha. Night in the Woods. All right. Oh, shit. Fake Chan, do you want to play before we close up tonight? Come on up in line behind Spider-Faced over here, number two. The blue couches. The blue couch, number two. You'll close the show tonight then. You guys are going to dig Fake Chan. Here we go, Spider Face coming up next. Then we got Fake Chan, then we're out of here. Any last minute tippers throwing down, you can check out my my bio for the links. Appreciate you.
Hey, what's up?
What
I'm,
up?
I'm still kind of technically doing vocal rest. I was sick for the last 3 weeks, so I'm doing songs that I feel are kind of easing my voice, but not like you guys need to know. So anyway, this is Linger by the Cranberries.
If you could return, don't let it burn, don't let it fade. I'm sure I'm not being rude, but it's just your attitude. It's tearing me apart, it's ruining everything. And I swore I would be true. And honey, so did you. So why were you holding his hand? Is that the way we stand? Were you lying all the time? Was it just a game to you? But I'm in so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You're
your finger. Oh, oh, do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger? Oh, I thought the world of you. I thought nothing could go wrong. But I was wrong. I was wrong. So confused, and I wouldn't feel so used, but you always really knew, I just want to be with you, and I'm in so deep, you know I'm such a fool for you, you got me wrapped around your finger, oh, oh, do you have to let it linger, do you have to, do you have to, do you have to let it linger?
Just testing my voice.
Hey-o. Well done, Spider Face.
Thank you.
All right. Yay, yay. Spider Faced. Hey. Great job, my friend. We got Fake Chan, our favorite pianist, coming up for you. Come on up, Fake Chan. Thank you, Beanie, for the follow. Hey-o.
Thank you.
Fake Chan, everybody. Give it up for Fake Chan. Well done, my friend. I definitely appreciate you stopping in tonight. It's been far too long. You sound great as always. Yay, yay. All right, all right. It's about that time. Oi, 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 oi. Yeah, we're going to get ready to close things up. Let's, oh, I got one for you before we get out of here. Spargo. All right, all right, all right. Hold on. All right. Oy. All right, and I'm here and I can be heard. I'm not muted. This does take a second to load up. Ayo. Ayo. Let's get it. Last one of the night. Let's go. Thank you for being here, everybody. It's been a hell of a night. Tomorrow night's Battle of the Songbirds 2. Flock you. Make sure you're here for that. Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. And I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. I know. Shining down like water. I want to know, have you ever seen the rain? I want to know, have you ever seen the rain? Hey, 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 coming down on a sunny day. Yesterday and days before, sun is cold, the rain is hard. I know, been that way for all my time. Till forever on it goes, through the circle fast and slow. I know it can't stop, I wonder. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day. I love the Ramones. Rest in peace, Joey Ramone. Rest in peace, Dee Dee Ramone. Fuck you, Johnny Ramone, you prick, ya. Come on, someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. And I know it's been coming for some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day. I know. Shining down like water. I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain? Coming down on a sunny day. Ayo. Ladies and gentlemen, the Ramones. Appreciate ya. I'm going to get the fuck out of Dodge tomorrow night, 10 p.m. Yeah, that was, well, that's originally Creedence Clearwater Revival. That's the Ramones punk cover of said Creedence original. But, yeah, that's the Ramones version anyway. So, yeah, tomorrow night, the Mana Festival. We made enough in tips tonight to ensure we got second and third place prize money now. So to all you folks that tip tonight, I appreciate the shit out of you. Literally up until tonight, we just had a $100 first prize. Felix, what are you doing? You want to come up here and say bye to everybody? Once again, for all you latecomers, this is my partner, I, Felix, right here. He's a dude that designed this map right here. Built it. We both designed it, but he built it.
Yes, I followed Manifesto's orders and built this.
Hey, we all had good
ideas,
man.
It was the dictator.
What are you talking about, man? I didn't ever stick my dick in a
tater. No, I'm just teasing.
I don't even know. My bad. I came here tonight just to make new friends, and all of a sudden, at the end of a long show, when I've exhausted all of my resources and really put it all out there for the crowd, along comes I, Felix, to make his little wiseacre comments, and now I feel exactly
like a wet burlap sack full of grease. greasy old gorilla shit. All right.
Hey, hey. What's up, yeah, your way, man? You got a buzz going?
Oh, chill. Yeah, I'm tired as fuck.
No, not tired, buzz.
I
you
was
going to
put on some...
You got you eating edibles? You drinking? What are you doing?
I was drinking.
Nice, nice.
Good drinking. Not bad drinking.
You got that happy buzz, though. You good. You good. Well, hey, man. Yeah, you looking forward to Songbirds tomorrow?
Oh, yeah. Nervous and always excited for it. It's going to be really good, as it always has been. Songbirds
always.
Always been killing
all it. The contests are always good, man. Check the Discord if you auditioned. I'm going to sit down here for the next probably hour and hash out this list of the 24 people that are going to be in the contest. I hate it. I have to cut 9 people off the list just because for time issues. So we'll have the list of the 24 people. We're going to do 3 groups of 6. Out of each of the groups of 6, we'll pick 2 people. The last group will be a group of 8, and we'll pick first, second, and third. And that's the way it'll go down.
Mm-hmm.
And, yeah, that's all I can say, man. You got anything for him?
I'm all good, buddy.
Welcome
it's
back
you.
From your vacation, man. I'm really glad to see you back around, homie.
I'm glad to be back. I love everybody. It's awesome.
Hey-o. Ladies and gentlemen, if you need any info, the Discord's the best place to go. You can always find us. If you go to Google, just type in Manifesto VR Chat and whatever you're looking for. Twitch, YouTube, we're called the Midnight Munchies Manifesto. And that's it, man. I wish I had more for you. You guys feel free to hang out, bullshit around, get to know each other.
Got a music playing?
Play some music, whatever. I'm going to go get sleep and rest up and get this list pared down and be ready for tomorrow. 6.5 hours worth of live entertainment tonight. Much love, everybody. I will see you all tomorrow. Be good.
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys and girls. Let's do this. Hey, Chihuahua, let's do this. Oh, man. Oh, I'm going to throw the donation link in the chat one more time just in case Bill Gates' ex-wife is watching. Thank you, Artis Ocular. I just like having a good time. I can't wait for tomorrow night, folks. Battle of the Songbirds 2 is going to be off the chain. Off the chain. Ladies and gentlemen, I love yous to death. This has been another epic show from the Midnight Munchies Manifesto. To all the performers, thank you for being here tonight and doing your thing, sharing your artistry with us on the stage. To all the people that donated, thank you so much for funding our adventures and making sure we got some money to give away for tomorrow. I appreciate the hell out of you for that. And to everybody that tuned in, thank you. Sat in the audience at the show, thank you, man. Without you supporters, we don't have a show. Without the performers, we don't have a show. Ugh. Such a good environment, man. I hope you guys had a good time. All you new folks, get on the Discord. Here it is one more time. Let me see if any of our people are live streaming real quick. We can go drop a raid. Anybody? Nope, none of our people. That makes it easy. Thank you, Exo Machina. You have a good evening as well. We'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace.